I just, I don't want him to go. If he does go, I don't care that much. I just keep him and let him find a place to get stopped. And then here and say, okay, different. You can go. Hold on. Let's see when I tap him with the flag. He doesn't get all worried by it because I give him so much time to do it without it that when I do end up tapping him with it, he understands that it was his fault. The reason he got tapped is because he didn't take me up on what happened first. So here I say, hey, why don't you go on? And it kind of, it worked. He saved himself. I'd rub him. I'd say, you did a good job. Made a good decision. And now I'll send him again. Odds are he won't take me up on it the second time. And I just do it very clear. There's no mistake on what that could mean. And I say, all right, find a place to get stopped. Think about that for a second. And every time he reaches for me right now, I'll rub him. And then I'll say, okay, why don't you go on? That time he committed to it. And I'd rub him. And I'm not going to do anything else. I'm not going to roll him over. I'm not going to ask him to keep going. I want him to think about what he just did and how good it was.